गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योम व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्री चिद्गणेशाय नमो। मह्यं सुखम नित्यं सुप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपिहो अधिष्ठानं बुद्धि बोध्यं बुद्धिर्दुःखेत्व निर्मलं अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेव अहमत्योऽन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। द्वितीय तरंग There is an akshepa, as we saw yesterday, on how can there be a desire for moksha, and we saw a part of that as sarvanartha bija bhuta mulajnana tatkare jagan nivrutti vyatirekena na upaya antarena tapatraya nasha nishesham upajayeta nishesha mula vidya nivruttyayeva sakala dukkhani tatkarani bhuta rogadeha rogadyashre shariradeyascha निरवशेषं नश्यन्ति तस्मात् तापत्रय निवृत्ते समूलाज्ञान जगन्निवृत्ति रूपे मोक्ष लक्षण घटक विशेषणांशे उदेति एव इच्छा सर्वेषां। सो देयर विल डेफिनेटली बी अ डिजायर फॉर मोक्ष ऑफ द टाइप ऑफ जगत निवृत्ति, अदरवाइज द तापत्रयज वोंट गो, दे विल कीप ऑन कमिंग बैक और दे वोंट गो। Even if they go, they'll keep on coming back as long as the tapatre ashraya is there. Everything is centered around the jiva. The entire creation is for the jiva. When the Shruti says, tad aikshata, the sad brahma aikshata, bahusyam prajayeya iti. So bahusyam prajayeya iti, what is that? That is a desire in the chaitanya. Since Chaitanya cannot have desire, the desire is in Maya Upadhi, with which the Chaitanya associates by mere presence to drive for the bhoga of jivas. The Shrushti is for the jiva, it is not for the Ishvara. People say Ishvara Leela, it is not Ishvara Leela. Krutakrutyasya Kutaspruha, says Bhagavan Karikakara. Can there be a desire for Leela in one who is ever Krutakritya? It's not possible. It is all refuted. It's all Purana Katha. The fact is that the creation is for the Upabhoga of the Jiva who has desires and karma phala due based on his karma. Thereby the samsarana continues, and for samsarana to continue there is a srishti needed, which is the reason that the sum total of all the jiva's karma becomes the reason for the desire to come up in the maya upadhi, whereby there is creation. Now for the moksha to take place, this set of desires have to go samula. So jagan nivritti should not be the tapatraya nivritti without the seed being uprooted. Those who do some kind of a gardening, they know that you have to uproot the weeds. Even if you cut them, they'll come up again. So it has always to do with the karana nasha. Karya nasha is not complete unless there is karana nasha. Because nasha adarshane, there will be only adarshana, but still the karana will be there. And that karana will keep on. Avidya here, in this case ajnana, being there cannot take away tapatraya forever unless uprooted. Therefore, it is always the only way, it is always possible for someone to have a desire, maybe kaschid dhira, to be free from tapatraya, all right, but completely. Nishesha. It is possible only by the Karana Nivarana. So, I am Ashaya. Here it is explained. Yastu sakala aushadadyupaye nirmane nikhila roga chikitsayam cha atyanta samartaha. Consider a case. He explains. Bhagavan Nishchal Das explains what he is really the fact. The Purvapakshi thinks Tapatraya Nasha and has given examples of Ayurveda to treat one part. He, with example, you can extend it to others, said the Purvapakshi, that there are treatments available for Roga. Ayurveda is completely tuned towards Arogya, Roganasha and Arogya. So he says, okay, take an example. Siddhanti is countering that by saying, take an example. Yes, to sakala aushadad yupay nirmane nikhila roga chikitsayancha atyanta samartha. One who is extremely capable, extremely qualified, the most qualified vaidya, who not only knows how to treat the diseases, all the diseases, he also knows how to make the medication himself. Even that kind of a person, tasyapi na niyamena dukkha shanti drishyate. Even he has afflictions, even he may have roga, because it is due in prarabdha. He can treat himself, but still there is dukkha. Even after he treats, what happens? Kasyachid eva rogadijanya dukkham aushadadyupayair nivartate kasyachin naiva. The same doctor is able to treat some, and the disease goes away for some. For some, it doesn't go away. Even with the best of the treatment, sometimes the disease lingers on. Ata eva aushadadyupayehi rogadijanya dukkham na niyamena sarvesham nivartate. So you cannot make a niyama that just because aushada is available, you can treat all diseases. You cannot. Sometimes you don't know what is happening. It is not easy. There are so many factors which are playing out. Adrushta, even at the level of science, it is Adrushta. Research goes on, but then you cannot conclude idam ittham. That is why no doctor will give a guarantee. Okay, I guarantee that I'll give a treatment. All these guaranteed posters are bogus. There's no guarantee possible because even the doctor does not have control over the disease and how it plays out. Very valid in our situation right now of COVID-19. But beyond that, there is Adrushta. Even if you know sometimes everything working, still things are not getting resolved because you do not know what is the Adrushta due to the Jiva. We don't even know what factors are governing. Why? Because Gahana Karmano Gatihi. Very difficult to understand how karma is working. So karma pending phala will be generated. If it is dukkha rupa, it will keep on coming up no matter what, except ajnana going. Karma phala due because of kartrutva, because of which bhoktrutvam is forced upon the jiva. He cannot get away by saying, I have done it, now I forget about it. Even if he wants to forget about it, he has to do karma to counter that, to generate adrushta punya to counter the adrushta papa, parihara. Still, it won't go away completely. Bhagwan Bhashyakara has been verbose in each and every Bhashya to say that karma cannot be exhausted by karma, cannot be countered by karma. Even if it can be, let's assume, he says, hypothetically, if you can take away papa karma by punya karma, Sanchita cannot be. But still, he says that hypothetically to the Karma Kanda, he says, hypothetically, assume that you will do tending to infinity punya karma to counter tending to infinity papa karma. What about punya? Punya cannot counter punya. It will keep on giving you janma. And when such janma is due, यू विल बी फोर्स टू टेक, फॉर सुख भोगा यू विल हैव टू टेक अ बेटर उपाधि, बट स्टिल यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू अवॉइड पिटफॉल्स एंड यू अनोइंगली यू मे डू सम कर्मा विच विल जनरेट दुखा. Unknowingly you may do some papa karma which will be due. Even unknowingly you have done, it may have lesser papa, but it will have some dukkha. How will you come out of this loop with karma? You cannot. Karma and upasana will not take away even alaukika karma, let alone this laukika karma, ayurveda ityadi. Although vedanga, still there are these laukika and alaukika upayas. They won't take away your dukkha forever. Even if it appears that, okay, for the time being, I got some solace, still, it won't be forever. Kincha yasya rogaha aushadadyupaya nivartate tasyapi kalantare punarjayate eva rogaha. Will this come back again after the treatment? The patient asks, doctor says, maybe, you have to be careful. So, lot of buffering, no commitment there. Some doctors are very, they are very factual. They say it will definitely come back. It will come back. But you have to keep on treating it. That's all. No other upaya. There is no uprooting possible. Tasmad, aushadadyupaye dukkham na atyantikataya nivartate. You cannot completely take away dukkha by whatever the Purvapakshi is offering as a solution is really no solution. It is a stopgap solution, not a solution at all, really. Nivruttasya punarapi kadachidapi anutpattihi eva atyantiki nivrutti ityuchyate. And what is this atyantika nivrutti, dukkha nivrutti that I am talking of, says the Siddhanti? Nivruttasya punarapi kadachidapi anutpattihi. Never should that nivritta dukkha come back again. That is atyantiki nivritti. Not temporary stuff. Aushadadyupaye niyamena dukkha nivritya sambhavat nivrittasya cha punarutpatti darshanat tadrushair upaye upaya shatairapi na nisyesha dukkha nivrittir jayeta. If hundreds and thousands of upayas will not work because all of these will put together won't be able to take away dukkha completely, and if they take away, if they appear to be taking away, they'll come back. Dukkhas will come back. Parantu sakala dukkha nidana nivruttau eva niyamena ashesha dukkha nivrutti syat tadrusha dukkha nidana nashe satyeva bhuyo naiva jayeta dukkhaleshopi. And when ajnana is uprooted, sakala dukkha nidana nivritti, the karana goes away. When you take away the karana for all the dukkhas, niyamena ashesha dukkha nivritti syat. Ashesha, completely it will go away. And tadrusha dukkha nidana nashe satyeva bhuyo naiva jayeta dukkhaleshopi. Then even a whiff of sorrow won't come back again. You won't be having sorrow at all because you'll have attained the Paramananda Swarupa, as though, attainment as though. Tasma sarvasya api lokasya dukkha nivruttyartham tan nidana nivrutti ichha jayeta eva. Therefore, everyone has this desire of sorrow to go away forever. If you ask anyone, when do you not want sorrow? Hey, I don't want it now. When do you want it taken away? I want it taken away now. So how long do you want it to go away? Nobody will tell you that, let it come back. There are some prarabdhavadis who will say, let it come back, but then dukkha nivritti, if it they won't even want dukkha nivritti per se in that sense because they already have sukha. But if you look at the general populace who have dukkha and they feel the dukkha, what about them? If you ask them, they want it to go away now and forever. Therefore, the ichcha for moksha, which we are talking about, which is dukkha nivritti ashesha, nishesha, and nishesha dukkha nivritti plus it shouldn't come back. Nitya. Nitya and nishesha dukkha nivritti is possible and it is desirable for many. Why many? It is actually a desire for everyone. So there's a tippana here. So here, what is the solution? The solution is mentioned. Yatha jvaradi roga grasta arogya kamanaya vaidyokta pathya padarthan nyatva roga virudha padartha parityagena roga nidanani nirasyati tatha atyantika dukha nivrutti kamaha api tatsadhanani guru upadishta vedanta shastra pramanena nyatva tani dukha nidanani nivartayed eva. So just like one who desires arogya and is afflicted by roga, jvara ityadi, having known what medication he should take and what pathya he should follow, what restrictions. Yamaniyama is not there only in yoga or Vedanta, it is there even in Laukika. What you should do, what you should not do, not only from the perspective of dharma, but also from the perspective of the sharira dharma. What should sharira, for arogya, what should you do? So even if you take the laukika dhana also, if you want more money, if you do not want losses, what should you do? All these are yama niyamas. You have to follow. You cannot say that, well, I'll follow rules in my life, in when it comes to my office life, but I mean, I don't care much about dharma. Dharma applies because dharma is alaukika to you. Laukika you are following. You have made a set of rules. Whether it is for right or wrong, you have a set of rules. You cannot say that I'll follow rules only when it comes to my focus areas, which I can, you know, which helps me, and for other things I compromise. It won't lead you anywhere. So therefore, dharma is applicable everywhere. What to do, what not to do. Just as it is applicable for arogya kama, he follows the medication to be taken and controls his diet, having known that. Similarly, atyantika dukkha nivritti kama, one who does not want any kind of dukkha and it should not come back, what should he do? He should know the sadhanas, which are Guru Upadishta Vedanta Shastra. That is the Pramana. And then having known that, Satat Sadhanani Nyatva Tani Sadhanani Dukkha Nidanani Nivrutte Deva. So Tani Sadhanani Nyatva Dukkha Nidanani Nivartaye. Then he takes away the Dukkha along with its Karana. Further, dukkha nidanam tu ajnanam tatkarya rupa prapanchascheti chandogya upanishadi bhuma vidya prakarane sphutataram nirupyate. In the saptamo adhyaya of chandogya upanishad, bhuma vidya it is discussed, bhuma vidya prakarana. So Narada Muni goes and talks to Sanakadi and says that I am dukkha grasta, although I know almost everything there is to know in Vedas. Chaturveda Pandita. Now all Vyakrana Pandita, he knows all Tantra. Every Vidya you talk about, he has, except for Brahma Vidya. And the same Vidya is called as Paravidya in Mundaka Upanishad. Everything other than Paravidya. Yayata Daksharam Adigamyate. Sa Paravidya. Other than Taditara, everything is aparavidya. So Narada Muni knew only aparavidya, but still Acharya Guru says, you know only Shabda, you don't know Shabdartha, you don't know what their Tatparya is, where they are all committed towards. Therefore, Shochami, he says, Dukkha, lot of Dukkha is there, Dukkha Nivritti, even Narada Muni wanted, what to talk about us. So dukkha nidanam to ajnanam. Karana for dukkha is ajnana. Tat karya rupa prapanchascheti. We only think that, oh, ajnana, what ajnana? I don't know any ajnana. I know only karya rupa prapancha. This world is out there to get me. Almost everyone says, you know, except for very few lucky ones, they say, so to say lucky ones, they say, this world is out to get me. Whatever I do, there is dukkha. Failures at each and every step with little success, definitely. But then, prapancha is dukkha roopa. Chandogya Upanishad, Bhuma Vidya Prakarane, Sputataram Nirupyate. Clearly it is mentioned there, Bhuma vai sukham, nalpe sukham asti. Tatra hi adihi bhagava iti. So I'll just go through this section. It's just paraphrasing and quoting. Adihi bhagava iti. Ho upasasada Sanat Kumaram Narada. Narada went to Sanat Kumara and said, Adhi Bhagava. Bhagava is Chandasa. Matupanta Pada, but He Bhagava. Adhihi. Lot Lakara Madhya Purusha Ek Vachana for what? Adhipura Indhatu. So, Madartham Smara. He says, for my sake, you recall whatever has been taught in the Sampradaya. Not something Swakapola Kalpita. What is taught in the Sampradaya starting from Ishvara in any form, teach me, but Adhi is not really teach me. It is Madartham Smara, says Bhagavan Bhashyakara elsewhere. In Taittiriya perhaps, he says, you recall how it is taught in the Sampradaya. Why recall? Because you may not need it, but I need the methodological teaching to take away my doubts. So please recall for my sake and teach me. That is the idea there. And then tam hovacha yadvetha tena mopasida tatastha urdhvam vakshami iti. Sa hovacha rugvedam bhagavo adhyemi ityadi etad bhagavo adhyemi soham mantravid eva asmi na atmavit. He quotes out all he knows and then he says saham, that kind of a me. Qualified with so many visheshanas. I know Rigveda, Yajurveda, all this. He keeps on making a list, a long list, which we may not even have heard about. Sarpa Vidya, what all Vidyas, Mantra Vid Eva Asmi, Na Atma Vid, even that kind of a me. Shrutam Heva Me Bhagavad, Drishyebhyas Tarati Shokam Atma Vidditi, Tarati Shokam Atma Vidditi. I have heard that I am not an Atmavit, but why do I want to become an Atmavit? Tarati Shokam. Atmavit Shokam Tarati. Ityartham. This is the reason. This is the reason I have Shoka. Soham Bhagavaha Shochami. Sahat, even that kind of me. O Bhagavaha Sochami. Ho Bhagavaha, He Bhagavaha Sochami. Aham Shochami. I have a lot of grief. Even that kind of me, but I have heard this mantra with I am, you can even take, so to say, sarva mantra with. Sarva mantra with tapi, saha aham shochami. But I am not atma with. Why do I want to become atma with? Sarati shokam atma with. I want to cross over this dukkha. Tamma bhagavan shokasya param taravetu iti. Mam, ma is mam, mam tarayatu. Ma is not that mangi lung mang, not mang. Don't cross me over. It is mam, cross me over. Please cross me over. Please take me along with you to the other shore. Other shore is sukha. Tam ho aach yadvai. Kinchaitad adhya gishtha nama ivetat ityadina dvayumshati vihi khandika bhihi apara brahmopasanam jnana sadhanam uktva tata param yo vai bhuma tat sukham nalpe sukham asti bhuma iva sukham bhuma tveva vijidnyasitavyaha bhumanam bhagavo vijidnyase. Then there are set of mantras which keep on going to teach that kind of a mantra with Narada. What is the teaching? After Brahmopasanam Jnana Sadhana Muktva. Jnana Sadhana is taught, but here the focus is Dukkha Nivritti. Therefore, Yo Vai Bhuma Tat Sukham Nalpe Sukham Asti. Bhuma Bhuman has to be Purna. Only in Purnatva there is Sukha. Alpe Sukham Nasti. That is the reason that a wanting person, is limited. I want something else. I want to become something else. It's life of becoming, not being. इन बीइंग देर इज पूर्णत्वम एंड दैट बीइंग इज पॉसिबल ओनली व्हेन ऑल दी सीकिंग इज कॉल्ड ऑफ. द सीकिंग कैन बी कॉल्ड ऑफ ओनली व्हेन यू अटेन पूर्णत्वम. सो देर इज अ कैच 22. हाउ कैन यू कॉल ऑफ द सीकिंग एंड नॉट बी अ वॉन्टिंग पर्सन, देयर बाय टू अवॉइड दुख ऑफ दिस अपूर्णत्वम. अल्प अल्पे सुखम नास्ति बट आई एम अल्प अल्पज्ञ अल्प इन एवरी सेंस, सो आई के नॉट स्टॉप सीकिंग. आई वॉन्ट टू बिकम मोर एंड मोर अज्ञानी, मोर एंड मोर वेल्दी, मोर एंड मोर हेल्दी, मोर एंड मोर एवरीथिंग. ऑन एवरी एस्पेक्ट आई एम वॉन्टिंग, लैकिंग. आई वॉन्ट टू फिल गैप्स बट देन अल्पे सुखम नास्ति. इन ईच एंड एवरी थिंग वॉट एवर आई गेट आई ऑलवेज बी वॉन्टिंग मोर. द मोर यू ट्राई टू रीच आउट एंड गेट मोर, द मोर देर इज आउट देर टू गेट. दिस इज द अंडरस्टैंडिंग. दैट्स वाई दी सीकिंग नेवर एंड्स, वेदर इट इज सीकिंग फॉर नॉलेज और सीकिंग फॉर वेल्थ और हेल्थ और एनी थिंग. ओनली वन हु इज यू नो सेज दैट आई एम कंटेंट विथ वॉट आई हैव एंड लुक्स एट द फैक्ट्स एज दे आर आउट देर इन ईच एंड एवरी एक्सपीरियंस. Where is the sukha really? That shows the only way to break this cycle is to know your own Purnatva. The reason it is possible because you are already Purna. Only then the seeking can be called off. Otherwise, it is not possible. Since we know it is possible by Shruti and Vidvad Anubhava, we know Purnatvam is possible. We know that Purnatvam cannot be attained because finite can never become infinite. Logically impossible. In all ways impossible. Whatever is one's own Swarupa will never change. And since Purnatvam is possible by Shruti Pramana and Vidvad Anubhava in keeping with the Shruti, therefore Swarupa is already Purna. If Swarupa is already Purna and still I have Dukkha Anubhava, it is misplaced. If it is misplaced, then it is due to Ajnana and Jnana is the only solution. So that is the sadhana there, which leads to Jnana. Therefore, Bhuma eva sukham, Bhuma tveva vijijnyasitavyaha. How is it that this Bhuman Purnatvam Vijijnyasitavya, not Praptavya, cannot be attained because real attainment of infinity is not possible? Another reason is because if it is infinity, then you cannot be other than it. You cannot be apart from that Purnatvam. Otherwise, you will limit its Purnatvam. By the very definition, Bhuma, Purnatvam, Brahman, all of these words, infinity means that it has everything. If I say I am limited and there is an infinity out there, it is but foolish. How can it be infinite if even if I am separate, I an individual being separate from that so-called infinity limits it by infinity minus one. It cannot be formulated, of course, because you take away anything from infinity, it will still remain infinity. But if you look at it logically, not mathematically, anything that is infinite should include everything, meaning I cannot be outside of it. I cannot be limited, otherwise my limitation will limit the infinity. Therefore, I have to know what is this infinity, which is me. Vijijnyasitavya. Doubtlessly, this jijnyasa is kartavyataya, kartavyataya uktam. Jijinyas, tavya pratyaya is added. Like a vidhi, if you want to be free, then this is a vidhi for you. There is no other way. If I cannot say I am already free by just, you know, going through something, listening to something, but I do not know without any doubts. If I do not know, then I cannot not take it as this tavya I cannot miss. Everywhere the इन कर्मकांडा द लट लकारा इज टेकन एज विधि लिंग आफ्टर ज्ञानोत्पत्ति दी नॉट ओनली कर्मकांडा बट इन ज्ञान कांड ऑल्सो द साधना ऑल द साधनाज विच आर टॉक्ड अबाउट द साधनाज आर फॉर अ मुमुक्षु विच साधना श्रवण मन निधि ध्यासन बिफोर दैट विवेकादि साधन चतुष्टय संपत्ति इज ऑल्सो साधना फॉर द साधना टू अप्लाई देर हैज टू बी एन अधिकारी फॉर द साधना ऑल्सो वन हू वॉन्ट्स अधिकार इन श्रवण मन निधि ध्यासन नीड्स टू हैव अ साधना फॉर दैट अधिकारित्वम दैट इज विवेकादि साधन चतुष्टय संपत्ति दैट विवेकादि साधन चतुष्टय संपत्ति should also be earned by someone who wants something more than what karmakanda has to offer so far in the karmakanda one has taken it as a vidhiling even the latlakara is interpreted by purvamimamsakas as vidhiling this attitude has to be dropped at that point when I can say that not everything needs to be done I need to do it for chitta shuddhi Drop everything else because I don't want the phala. The association of the sadhana is with the sadhya. Adhikari in sadhana is for the adhikarittam of the sadhya. I want the sadhya phala. Therefore, I pick up the sadhana. So, I am a karta there in karma kanda. Now, in jnana kanda, what is the issue? You cannot have a catch 22 here that I am an akarta and then do the sadhana. I have to be a karta for the sadhana because if I am a karta, then veda aveda bhavati. Then Upanishad is not useful for me. For the Upanishad to be useful for me, I have to remain a karta. What kind of a karta? Not a karta who wants swarga phala. I am someone who wants to know my swarupa as a karta. And for that, I have to hold on to my limited kartrutvam, directed towards vivekadi chatushtaya. Then directed towards Shravana Mana Nididhyasana till the Jnana works. This is not for an Uttama Adhikari, of course. Uttama Adhikari will be free as soon as he listens to the Mahavakya. But when will he listen to the Mahavakya? It can be random something somewhere where he didn't choose, but he did choose to go to the event where he heard. There he is a Karta, or he knows that the Upanishad is the means to moksha. Whereby he comes to some Upanishad statement somewhere or something else, and then he picks up, he approaches a guru. The guru, while teaching something very basic also, he says, Tattvamasi, he is free. But he has done a Shravana. He has heard that Mahavakya, which is Shrotrendriya Sambaddha Mahavakya, that has led to moksha. And since he chose it, it is, why did he choose it? He has Shraddha in the Sampradaya. Without that, it won't work. So, it is a Vidhi. Even in Upanishad, Bhagavan Bhashyakarain, even in the Brihadaranyaka, he will take it as a Vidhi. Even the Sannyasa, he takes as a Vidhi. So, here Vidhi Jnasi Tavya. Tavya is in the same sense as Vidhiling. So, we have Vyakrana Pramana also for that. So, Bhuma Vaisukam, Bhuma Tveva Vidhi Jnasi Tavya. Only by knowing will you be free. And by knowing what is going to happen, Ajnana will be taken away. Ajnana is Sakala Dukkha Nidanam. It is Karana for every Dukkha, all Dukkhas. Bhumanam Bhagavo Vijijnyase. I want to know this. It has to be known, therefore I want to know it. Bhagavan Narada chose to know it. Because he has heard somewhere, he says, Shrutam Kutrapi. He has heard that I have to do this so that I can be free from Dukkha. Yatra Nanyat Pashyati, Nanyat Shrunoti, Nanyat Vijayati, Sa Bhuma. What is this Bhuma? knowing your own Swarupa, you don't need, where you cannot see anything else but your own self. Because there is no karana, there is no karya, there is no nothing else. There is no karma. Vyakrana karakas are no longer there because everything have been, upamardana has been done. Everything have been shattered to as though their root, which is actually sad brahma, chid brahma, अनंत ब्रह्म देर वाई भूमा एंड भूमा वाई सुखम आनंद रूप। नथिंग एल्स इज नीडेड, वन डज नॉट सी एनीथिंग बिकॉज वन डज नॉट सी एनीथिंग डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वन सेल्फ। न अन्यत श्रुणोति, डज नॉट हियर एनीथिंग एल्स बिकॉज देर इज नथिंग अदर देन यू टू हियर। नान्यत विजानाति, एवरीथिंग एल्स दैट इज नोन इज ऑल यू, देर इज नथिंग एल्स सो टू से। अथ यत्र अन्यत् पश्यति, अन्यत् शृणोति, अन्यत् विजानाति तदल्पम्। यो वै भूमा तदमृतम्, अथ यदल्पम् तद् मर्त्यम्। फर्दर, वॉट एवर इज सीन एज डिफरेंट, हर्ड एज डिफरेंट, यत्र वेर एवर इन विच एवर स्टेट, इफ यू कैन टेक, यू कैन टेक इट एज इन वॉट एवर स्टेट और इन वॉट एवर अवस्था यू आर, एंड यू सी समथिंग एज डिफरेंट, हियर समथिंग एज डिफरेंट, नो समथिंग एज डिफरेंट, तद अल्पम। एंड इट वॉज सेड अल्पे सुखम नास्ति, सो एज लॉन्ग एज देर इज सब्जेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट डिविजन देर विल बी दुखा, द्वितीया द्वई भयम भवति, सेज अनदर श्रुति। भया इज दुख रूप, बट यो वै भूमा तद अमृतम्। वॉट इज भूमा पूर्णा, दैट अलोन इज अमृत। अथ यद अल्पम तन्मर्त्यम, देर फोर वॉट वॉट इज अ कोरोलरी, वॉट एवर इज अदर देन दिस भूमा मीनिंग अल्पा, दैट इज मर्त्य। इट विल कीप यू इन संसारा, यू अटेन दैट स्टिल दैट मोर्टैलिटी विल कंटिन्यू, इत्यादिना भूम विद्या उपदिश्यते। अत्र अयम अर्थः, एंड व्हाट इज द श्रुति अर्थः देयर, सकल कलाभिज्ञोपि नारदः आत्मानं शोकाक्रांतम् एव अपश्यत्। ही सॉ हिमसेल्फ, दिस नारद मुनि सॉ हिमसेल्फ एज शोकग्रस्त, शोके शोकैः आक्रांतः। तम आत्मानं शोकैः आक्रांतम् एव अपश्यत्। इवन हैविंग दैट काइंड ऑफ नॉलेज ऑफ मंत्र मंत्रविद, ही वाज स्टिल सीइंग हिमसेल्फ एज दुःखग्रस्त, afflicted, shokana, shokaya akranta, so many akramanas of dukkha, even being a muni, wandering around in devalokas, all sorts of lokas at wish, still dukkha-grasta, whether it was pre-jnana, post-jnana, debatable, nonetheless, that kind of Narada Muni, sakala kalabhijna, no, all sorts of kalas he had, बट मंत्रवित नॉट आत्मवित, निःशेषतः शोकतरणं च आत्मज्ञानात् नान्यत भवति इति श्रुतवान् च। ही हैज हर्ड समवेयर, श्रुतवान् रियली हर्ड फ्रॉम श्रुति, सो श्रवण हैज टेकन प्लेस, बट अवांतर वाक्य, नॉट 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 दि महावाक्य, बट ही हैज हर्ड हु शोक निःशेषतः शोकतरण इज पॉसिबल, हाउ आत्मज्ञाना, दिस आत्मज्ञाना कैन कम ओनली फ्रॉम दी श्रुति, सो ही अप्रोच दी गुरु हु हैज लर्न दी श्रुति एंड वॉन्टेड टू हैव श्रवण, ही चोज टू डू दैट, भवति इति श्रुतवान् च ततश्च आत्मा आत्मनः शोक निदान शोक निदाना ज्ञान निवृत्तये, शोक निदानम यद अज्ञानम तस्य निवृत्तये आत्मज्ञानस्य लाभाय, आत्मज्ञान लाभाय च सनत कुमारं पप्रच्छ। एंड देन व्हाई डिड ही अप्रोच अप्रोच सनत कुमार फॉर आत्मज्ञान, ततश्च आत्मना शोक निदान अज्ञान निवृत्तये। आत्मना इज रिफ्लेक्सिव फॉर वंस ओन, राइट नाउ ही नोज हिमसेल्फ एज दुखग्रस्त, शोकग्रस्त, शोकाक्रांत, सो फॉर वंस ओन दुख निवृत्ति, शोक निदान अज्ञान निवृत्ति, हाउ विल दैट दुख गो एज कार्य, इट विल गो ओनली वेन कारणा गोज अवे, ही हैज हर्ड इट, नाउ फॉर दैट ही नीड्स, फॉर अज्ञान टू गो अवे ही नीड्स ज्ञान, एंड दैट अज्ञान इज रिलेटेड टू आत्मा, देयर फोर ही नीड्स आत्मज्ञान, आत्मज्ञान लाभाय च सनत कुमारं पप्रच्छ, पप्रच्छ विधि पूर्वक, सो ही आस्क्ड हाउ, बाय अप्रोचिंग हिम, तम्मा भगवान शोकस्य पारं तारयतु, टेक मी अवे फ्रॉम दिस दुख, अक्रॉस दिस संसार सागरा दुख सागरा इति। सच अनेक साधनोपदेशानंतरम शोक शून्यम अपरिच्छिन्नम निरतिशय सुख स्वरूपम भूमानम उपदिश्य ततः अन्यत् सर्वं दृश्य जातं परिच्छिन्नं दुःखमेव इति भूमातु ब्रह्मैव इति च अवोचत। एंड देन आफ्टर अनेक साधना आर टू बी डन हैव टू बी फॉलोड एंड वन हैज टू बिल्ड अप दी अधिकारित्वम देयर बाय शोक शून्यम अपरिच्छिन्नम निरतिशय सुख स्वरूपम दैट सुख टू विच देर इज नथिंग एल्स। सो दैट्स व्हाई वी यू नो मेनी ऑफ द बुक्स ट्रांसलेट एज ब्लिस because you know bliss has some connotation right or for right or wrong, but then bliss also means, you know, when you say it's a blissful experience, you know, it was a blissful experience, generally what we mean is that it is that which cannot be experienced, I cannot express it as what it was, not comparable. That's when we want to express it, it is exaggerated as a blissful experience. So there are no questions there. Oh, blissful experience, what does it compare with? We don't ask. When you say, oh, I was so happy, oh, then you can ask, were you so happy as you were there when, you know, experienced something else? So happiness really has a connotation of experiential happiness. But, you know, that which cannot be experienced, which your swarupa, some, you know, the earlier authors, they preferred the word bliss for that very reason, that it is not experiential. However, unfortunately, the yoga process, you know, that samadhi sukha and the modern, you know, the modern, the yoga being hijacked by the West and misinterpreted to no end. There is a misconception that this bliss is, you know, something which I want to experience. It is experiential. It is not. And then there is experience hunting. Pooja Swami used to say experience hunting. He wouldn't, you know, place this word bliss in the right light, because he said it is misunderstood. People think that I want this bliss, they want experiences of all sort and go on an experience hunt. Never attainable. Denying jnana, which is itself, you remain in this jnana, it is anubhava siddha to you all along your own swarupa. In each and every jnana, each and every anubhava, you are there. It is not something to be sought. You are already that. Even the way Mahavakya works is in neti neti prakriya. You have to drop the seeking because you know that you are that. There is no possibility otherwise. One will go on a trip. Pooja Swamiji says, ashram hopping. Hopping here and there, trying to reach somewhere you cannot reach because you are already that. Call off the search. How do you call off the search? Not, you know, not prematurely. You have to know your own swarupa. Therefore, even in the case of Narada, who was Dukkha Grasta, he didn't go for an experience hunting. Maybe he did, but then he couldn't get it. Through all the background that he had, he still couldn't land on Ananda. Why? Because it has to be taught that it is your own swarupa. You have missed it all along, which cannot be missed, but Maya is so powerful that the vikshepa is so powerful that you miss it. You cannot take away your avarna otherwise. So, aneka sadhana ityadi, and then bhumanam upadishyat tataha anyat sarvam drishyajatam parichinnam dukkham. Eva iti, dukkham eva iti. Even if it feels like sukha, it won't last. The experiential happiness, vishaya sukha will not last. It is why parichinnatvat, parichinnam dukkham eva iti. Parichinnatvat, sukha also parichinnatvat dukkham eva. Bhumatu brahma eva iti cha avochata. What is this bhuma? It is nothing else but brahma, which is revealed in the shruti as you. Tatha cha mulajnana tatkarya bhuta drishya prapancha matrasya brahmanaha anyatvat tadeva atra sakala dukkha nidanam ityuktam bhavati. Therefore, this mulajnana, which leads to this karya, which is drishya prapancha, it is not different from brahma, because it is this tatacha mula ajnana tatkarya bhuta drishya prapancha matrasya brahmana anyatvat. It is different from brahma एज लॉन्ग एज यू सी इट एज डिफरेंट द्वैत व्हेन यू से कार्य कारण अभेद कार्य कारण अभेद इज दिस ब्रह्म विच सत्ता हूज सत्ता इज ऑफर्ड देयर बाय सत्कार्य इज एवरीथिंग बट मूला ज्ञान इज देयर इट इज नॉट ओनली सद ब्रह्म देयर इज मूला ज्ञान विच इज वाय वी सी इट एज डिफरेंट एंड सिंस इट इज डिफरेंट अन्यत्वा तदेव अत्र सकल दुख निदानम इत्युक्तम भवति दिस एंटायर प्रपंच विच इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ब्रह्म विच इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम मी देर इज द्वैत देर इज ड्युअलिटी देर इज प्लुरालिटी इट लिमिट्स मी मेक्स मी अल्प देर बाय इट इज दुख रूप एंड दैट मूल अज्ञान विच मेक्स मी सी दिस प्रपंच सेपरेट इज दुख रूप सकल दुख निदानम इज मूल अज्ञान इति उक्तं भवति दैट इज द आइडिया अयम अत्र अयम अर्थ दैट इज द आइडिया तादृश दुख निदानस्य द्वैत प्रपंचस्य मूलाज्ञान सहितस्य नेति नेति इत्यादि श्रुत्युक्त रीत्या स्वरूपतः निवृत्तौ सत्यामेव सकल दुख निखिल दुःखानां निशेषतया नियमेन निवृत्तिः उपपद्येत सो ओनली वे दिस दुख विल गो अवे इज व्हेन द कारण सहित द्वैत प्रपंच गोज अवे नॉट द ट्रायड ऑफ एफ्लिक्शंस नॉट ओनली द ट्रायड विच कैनॉट गो अवे अनलेस द कारण गोज अवे इवन इफ इट गोज अवे इट विल कम बैक इट इज ऑलरेडी एस्टैब्लिश्ड देयरफॉर थ्रू द श्रुति प्रमाण नाउ इट इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड दैट विद दिस नेति नेति प्रक्रिया आई एम दिस एंटायर प्रपंच विच इज सेपरेट फ्रॉम मी इज नॉट सेपरेट And there is neti neti has a lot of connotation there. Neti neti, there is the reason there is vipsa, there is repetition is because not karana, not karya. So if it is not karya, then you think it is karana. It is not karana also. Karya going, karanatvam nasti. Therefore, not karya, not karana. Not an object, not a subject. Everything. So it is it the scene? No, not the scene. Though he is the seer, not the seer because there is nothing to see. How can you call that Brahmatma as seer? No longer a seer. Witness, Sakshi. Yes, Sakshi. As long as there is Sakshya, when there is not no Sakshya, then there is you cannot call it Sakshi also. It was called as a Sakshi to negate the Sakshya. Neti neti prakriya. You cannot hold on to iti iti. It is not iti iti. Satyam jnanam anantam is also neti neti prakriya. Tattvamasi is also neti neti prakriya. You are that means you are not anything other than that. You are that cannot be the teaching really in that positive sense as you are that. When you understand the formulation, you drop every erroneous understanding that I am limited, alpajna, alpashaktiman, all of these. I am not a limited person at all. I am not a person at all. I don't have this personality which is brought about by the upadhi of body, mind, sense organs. I am that meaning I am none of these. I cannot be any of these. All these are mithya. Mithyatva nischaya. And then what I am is always what I have been. That need not be taught after that moment. After that moment, all the errors have gone. The locus of the error is set right. And then, I am what I am. Swarupatah nivruttau satyam. When this foundation, which has set this castle of dukkha, goes away, nikhila dukkhanam nisheshataya niyamena nivruttir upapadyeta. It is tenable. Not only tenable, that is the only way it is tenable. Tasmat nishesha dukkha nivruttaye samula jnana prapancha nivrutti rupe moksha lakshana visheshanaushe jayate eva iccha. To say that there won't be iccha for this kind of a jagan nivrutti and karana nivrutti, mula jnana nivrutti is sahasa matram. How can you say there can be no iccha? Let's look at a bit of the tippana and stop. Samula jnana jagan nivartane nivartane iccha. Samula jnana jagan nivartane iccha sarvesham jayate iti ityatra evam ashanka jayate. Now there can be a doubt here. This will come up. We'll just quickly go through this. This will come up in the mula also. देर कैन बी अ डाउट एज टू हाउ कैन देर बी इच्छा टूवर्ड्स समूल अज्ञान जगन निवृत्ति और निवर्तन प्रागनुभूत वस्तुनी एव इच्छा जायेत न तु अननुभूते. इफ यू हैव एन एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ समथिंग देन देर कैन बी अ डिजायर फॉर दैट नॉट वट वॉट यू हैव नॉट एक्सपीरियंस. दिस हैज कम अप अ लिटिल, इट हैज बीन हिंटेड इन दी मूला, इट इज गोइंग टू कम अप लेटर एज वेल. नहि ब्रह्मरूपाधिष्ठान साक्षात्कारण समूलाज्ञान प्रपंच निवृत्तौ मुमुक्षुः पुनः पूर्वानुभव अस्ति. देर इज नो अनुभव ऑफ अ ब्रह्मरूप अधिष्ठान साक्षात्कार. इफ ही हैज एक्सपीरियंस देन इज ऑलरेडी फ्री एक्सपीरियंस एज इट, इफ ही नोज इट एज हिज ओन स्वरूप, दैट इज द एक्सपीरियंस रियली. ज्ञान इज इज अनुभव. समूल अज्ञान प्रपंच निवृत्तौ मुमुक्षोः पुनः, सॉरी अगेन आई एम सेइंग पुनः पुनः, पूर्व अनुभव अस्ति न नास्ति इत्यर्थः. न नहीं अस्ति, पूर्व अनुभव नास्ति. प्रपंच निवृत्ति अनुभव ही डज नॉट हैव. समूला ज्ञान प्रपंच निवृत्ति अलॉन्ग विथ इट्स मूला इज नॉट समथिंग दैट ही हैज एक्सपीरियंस, नॉट समथिंग दिस ब्रह्मरूप अधिष्ठान साक्षात्कार ऑल्सो ही हैज नो एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ, नो अनुभव. आई यूज अनुभव, एक्सपीरियंस हैज अ डिफरेंट यू नो लोडेड इंटरप्रिटेशन. विल से अनुभव, अनुभव इज शुद्ध ज्ञान. अतः तन्निवृत्ति इच्छा न कस्यापि जायेत इति. हियर फ्रॉम पूर्वपक्ष पर्सपेक्टिव इट इज अ विषय अनुभव, देयरफॉर इट कैन बी टेकन एज सब्जेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट. सो ही सेइंग ब्रह्म इज नॉट एक्सपीरियंस, हाउ कैन यू हैव, देयर इज नो अनुभव, ब्रह्म अनुभव इज नॉट देयर इज व्हाट द पूर्व पक्षी थिंग्स. देयर बाय हाउ कैन यू हैव दिस मूलाज्ञान निवृत्ति एंड ब्रह्म रूप साक्षात्कार इच्छा. अतः तन्निवृत्ति इच्छा न कस्यापि जायेत. ही इज फोकस्ड ऑन द सेकंड पार्ट. समूलाज्ञान प्रपंच निवृत्ति इच्छा इज नॉट पॉसिबल फॉर एनी वन. तन्न दैट इज रिफ्यूटेड बाय द सिद्धांती. तन्न दैट इज नॉट ट्रू. वाई? प्राग अनुभूत एव इच्छा जायेत इति नियमस्य अभावः. ही इज नॉट गोइंग टू द रियल तत्व. ही इज काउंटरिंग ओनली एट द लॉजिकल लेवल वेर इच्छा कैन नॉट बी बिकॉज देर इज नो अनुभव. नाउ ही सेइंग दैट अनुभव नीड नॉट बी ऑफ द सेम थिंग. इन फैक्ट इट कैनॉट बी ऑफ द सेम थिंग. ही इज डिस्प्रूविंग बाय यूजिंग द फोर्स ऑफ लॉजिक. तन्नत प्रागनुभूत एव इच्छा जायते इति नियमस्य अभावः. देर इज नो रूल दैट यू हैव टू हैव डिजायर फॉर व्हाट यू हैव एक्सपीरियंस्ड. तथा सति अतीत भोजनादौ इच्छा पुनरपि प्रसज्येत. नाउ व्हाट ही सेइंग, दिस इज हिज लॉजिकल बेसिस. व्हाट ही सेज दैट इफ यू हैव ईटन समथिंग यू डोंट डिजायर टू ईट द सेम थिंग व्हाट यू डिजायर टू ईट. लेट्स से यू have eaten let's say some padartha, so let's say some sweet you have eaten. Now you like that sweet, you don't desire to eat yesterday's sweet, right? You desire to eat the same type of sweet. You want to eat say a laddu you have eaten, then you like the laddu, you want the laddu, you don't want yesterday's laddu. So in with what you are saying now, because this is at the level of the logic, since it is not accurate. The Purvapaksha is not accurate. He is saying that you need to have an experience of that which you want to attain. So Siddhanti is saying that he has eaten food, the laddu that he has eaten, he does not desire that laddu because it is already eaten. He desires some other laddu. So there is a flaw in the logic there, first level. So it is ridiculing. He is ridiculing him. Danna praganubhuta eva iccha jayati iti niyamasya abhava tatha sati. If that is the rule, then अतीत भोजनादौ इच्छा पुनरपि प्रसज्येत. न तु तथा भवति किन्तु पूर्वानुभूत भोजन सजातीये भोजनांतरे इच्छा जायत इति एव नियम. सो सजातीय देर इज इच्छा, नॉट द सेम. नाउ इट इज एक्सपांडेड. यू नीड समथिंग लाइक द लड्डू ऑल्सो, नॉट ओन यू कैन नॉट डिजायर द सेम लड्डू बिकॉज इट इज ऑलरेडी ईटन, इट इज नॉट अवेलेबल एट ऑल. It will never be available for anyone. It is already partaken. What you want is another laddu. So sajatiya or something of the same category also. You like the sweetness. You want something sweet. Further expanded, you need ananda because you had anubhava of ananda when you ate that. You want ananda. It can come from the laddu. Tomorrow it can come from something else. But you, it can come from not an eatable also. It can be something you heard. You like music, there is sukha. If you ate laddu, there is sukha. If you ask, which do you prefer? You ask some people, they like sweet, they like something else also. Which one do you like better? No, I can't tell. You know, sometimes I like this, sometimes the happiness which is manifest in the Antakarana is the same. It is misplaced in the laddu, it is misplaced in the music. So you cannot choose. It's like asking the mother, you know, who is your favorite child? Every child is favorite to the mother. So it is ridiculous to say that it is only that. It cannot be the only experience of that Vishaya. It cannot be something exactly that. It is Sajatiya. So it is expanded now, and then he land on saying that Ananda is the root cause there. Very nicely done. Bhojanantare Ichcha, Sajatiya Bhojanantare Ichcha Jayate Iti Eva Niyama. There is no rule that it should be that. It should be Sajatiya. Tatha cha Purvokta Shankaya Na Avakasha. So you don't have a scope to raise a doubt at all or have an aropa on us. Tatha hi yatha aropita sarpasya rajjur adhisthanan tatha aropita samulajnana prapanchasya brahmadhisthanam iti. Now he is expanding to the extreme. Yatha aropita sarpasya rajju adhisthanam tatha aropita samulajnana prapanchasya brahmadhisthanam iti. Since the aropita sarpa is adhisthana as rajju, aropita prapancha has the ajnana as the mula. But what is the mula for this prapancha really? It is ajnana is projecting it, but mula is Brahma. Sad Brahma, Chid Brahma, Ananta Brahma, Ananda Rupa Brahma is the adhisthana for the aropita prapancha. Aropa of the prapancha is due to mula jnana, but the real substratum of this prapancha is Brahma. Rajju Brahmanor Adhisthanatvamshe Sajatiyamasti. Now he has taken that example and is applying to Sajatiyatvam in Adhisthana. Adhisthana is Sajatiya. Rajju is the Adhisthana. Here Brahma is the Adhisthana. Evam aropita sarpadi nivrutte aropita samulajnana prapancha nivrutte cha asti parasparam sajatyam. So there is sajatiya connection between this adhisthana. Therefore, nivrutti of the sarpa, evam aropita sarpa nivrutte. Similarly, just like adhisthana is comparable, sajatiya, rajju and brahma are comparable because there is sajatiyatvam by being adhisthana. And being aropita, sarpa is comparable and the prapancha is comparable to sarpa. Being sajatiyatvam kim tatra, sajatiya aropitatvam sajatiyatvam. Thereby what? Parasparam sajatyam. There is sajatyam paraspara. Mumukshoscha purum rajvadhisthana sakshat karana sarpadi nivruttanubhava asti. Now look at this, where he is expanding this. He is saying that because now you say there is sajat, since the same thing need not be the cause for desire of, punha anubhava. What you have had anubhava, there has to be sajatiya. Now adhisthana anubhava is there. Sarpa adhisthana anubhava. Now it need not be sarpa alone. This is upalakshana. There is a bhranti anubhava for each and every one of us. Sometime or the other, that is the reason we understand bhranti. We understand when Rajju Sarpa is explained because we may not have Rajju Sarpa Anubhava, but we know it is possible because some bhranti we had. Oh, it looks like this person. It looks like this. I think I have heard this somewhere. Anything need not be only in sight. It can be in anything. Thereby, now he says there is a bhranti Anubhava for a mumukshu. Mumukshoscha purvam rajvadhisthana sakshatkarena sarpadi nivruttanubhava asti asti eva. There is an experience. Something similar he has experienced, that sarpadi nivrutti he has experienced by the sakshatkara of the Rajju, or something similar. Adhisthana sakshatkarena aropita nivrutti anubhava asti eva. ततश्च तत्सजातीयायां निखिल दृश्य प्रपंचाधिष्ठान भूत ब्रह्म साक्षात्कार प्रयुक्त समूलाज्ञान प्रपंच निवृत्ता इच्छा मुमुक्षोर जायते एव. नाउ ही सेज देयर बाय अधिष्ठान ज्ञान विच लीड्स टू दी दुख निवृत्ति, प्रपंच निवृत्ति अलॉन्ग विथ इट्स कारण, दैट काइंड ऑफ इच्छा इज पॉसिबल नाउ, जायते एव फॉर दी मुमुक्षु बिकॉज ही कैन एक्सटेंड, ही अंडरस्टैंड दैट इन वन इट इज पॉसिबल, इन एग्जाम्पल इट इज पॉसिबल, इन दृष्टांता दार्ष्टांतिका इट इज डेफिनेटली पॉसिबल, सो ही विल हैव डिजायर, डेफिनेटली देर विल बी अ डिजायर, इट इज पॉसिबल बिकॉज वॉट इज द रीजनिंग, रीजनिंग इज दैट ही हैज अनुभव ऑफ बोथ आरोपित गोइंग वेन यू नो दी अधिष्ठान, सो अधिष्ठान साक्षात्कार टेक्स अवे दी आरोपित देर बाय आरोपित प्रपंच कंप्लीटली इट शुड गो अवे अलॉन्ग विथ इट्स कारण अज्ञान नाश हैज टेकन प्लेस इन सर्प ऑल्सो, वेन सर्प वॉज सीन ड्यू टू अज्ञान, अज्ञान वेंट अवे बाय रज्जु ज्ञान, दैट सर्प वेंट अवे अलॉन्ग विथ इट्स कारण विच इज अज्ञान, सिमिलरली हियर देर इज इच्छा फॉर टेकिंग अवे दि प्रपंच विच इज दुख रूप अलॉन्ग विथ इट्स कारण अज्ञान, हाउ बाय नोइंग दि अधिष्ठान ब्रह्म, फॉर अ मुमुक्षु हु हैज एन आइडिया, ही इज लाइक नारद मुनि हु हैज हर्ड समवेयर, नॉट अ मुमुक्षु हु इज यू नो हु नोज नथिंग, इनफैक्ट विदाउट नोइंग एनीथिंग वन कैनॉट गेट कंप्लीट मुमुक्षुत्व, देर इज विवेक विच इज द फर्स्ट वन, फर्स्ट टीचिंग इट सेल्फ इज विवेक to make you qualified, so atmanatma viveka is definitely needed, that atma is brahma one may not know, but then adhishthanatvam will become clear as one goes along in the study, and that continues parallelly till one gets complete mumukshutvam, thereby mumukshoho ichha jayeta eva, this is the purvapaksha nivarana in the tippana, there will be more in the moola, we'll see in the next part. Oh, sorry, I went a longer time. I didn't see the clock. Okay, Sukham Nityam Saprakasham Vyapakam Nama Rupayoho Adhisthanam Buddhyabodhyam Buddhir Drukyatva Nirmalam Aparam Sar Vedanta Vedyam Pratyak Paramaha Tadevaham Namaktonyat Iti Menishitamatihi. Any questions? I'll see you in next part. Namaste.